A red-tailed hawk was released back into the wild at Bellows Falls Union High School on Thursday, November 17th. The hawk was injured about 3 weeks ago when it flew into a window at the school. Caretakers at V.I.N.S. was able to rehabilitate the hawk.